This year, we introduce the theme of Emerging Pakistan. The industry has the potential to become the backbone of the economy of this country.
मुझे ये पता है कि मेरी टीम को अगर मैं कोई काम दे रहा हूं तो मुझे कॉन्फिडेंस है कि यार वो कर ले। ये वो लोग हैं जिन्होंने सपोर्ट किया है इस पैप्स को।
वी आर विटनेसिंग द एडवेंट ऑफ अ न्यू डॉन व्हिच विल ब्रिंग अ पैराडाइम चेंज फॉर द पीपल ऑफ पाकिस्तान। A dawn which will usher in new vehicle makers in the country, which will bring in their exciting new automobiles. Pakistan automobile industry has a huge potential. It can be expected that by the year 2028, Pakistan could be selling 1 million vehicles. I would like to invite you all to visit our stall to see our latest state-of-the-art products, which are intended to give you a view into the styling and technology of Kia, and then follow it up with a test drive of the Sportage on the Kia test track and witness for yourself the power to surprise.
Ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum, and would like to thank Kia Lucky, Park Suzuki and Changin Motors for choosing PEPS as a platform to launch their upcoming new models. Papa wishes them all the best.
We are a very, very strong believer of localization. In our base model Corolla, we have more than 65% local part, and we can say with a lot of confidence that if you touch our body, 99% chances that whatever you will touch, it will be definitely local.
In this Pakistan market, there is a big enough room to grow for both of us. So let's grow together and boost up this industry and make this Pakistan as a strong automotive country.
There are great examples where Pama and Papam came together to generate volumes. That the Japanese manufacturers, their tier one manufacturers, have started to come to Pakistan. This year alone, 6 Japanese tier one manufacturers will be investing in Pakistan with equity.
International focus was very intensive this year. We wanted to attack top technology process automation companies and consulting companies from all over the world to showcase their state-of-the-art equipment and knowledge.
मैं आप लोगों का मशहूर हूँ और मुझे खुशी हुई है कि पाकिस्तान की ऑटो इंडस्ट्री ने बहुत तरक्की की है आए हमारे साथ मिलके जॉइंट वेंचर करें, बनाएं अपनी ऑटो इंडस्ट्री का कंसोर्शियम और हमें विजिट करें। हम BOT बेसिस पे नहीं, जॉइंट वेंचर के तौर पर आपके साथ काम करने के लिए तैयार। मैं आपसे वादा करता हूं, जो चीज आप हमें सप्लाई करेंगे हम वो आपसे बनवाएंगे, बाहर से इंपोर्ट नहीं करेंगे। आई एम ए जेंटलमैन, आई एम प्रॉमिसिंग यू दिस। Inshallah, within 5 to 10 years, Pakistan will make the history in economy. We are the only country which can deliver in this area.